Hi Sagittarius, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Let's see what's coming up, Sagittarius. We'll be picking few cards, guys, for your daily energy, for your career situation and your love energy. So these are for your daily energies, guys. This is for your work situation, your career, and this is for your relationship, Sagittarius. And we'll be picking one card from the Oracle Guidance deck. This is for your Oracle Guidance. So we will open the cards as we proceed into the reading, guys. So we will see what has come for your daily energies. It's Knight of Pentacles in reverse, Ten of Swords, and Queen of Wands in reverse. So with these cards, guys, for your energy, this may relate to your personal life or in your career situation, guys. In your career situation or your personal life, things are going maybe really well. The way you do your work, your skill, ability to handle situation, there are people who are really jealous of that, guys. They feel really jealous how you go about your work, and there are people who are working against you, guys. They are outright jealous and they want to pull you down in your career or in your personal life. They may be spreading rumors, or they may be talking behind your back, gossiping about you, and they also may be working against you in your they may try to in your work situation, maybe some deals or projects that are supposed to come towards you, they may try to disrupt all that. They are working against you, guys, and you need to be really careful about those people. So maybe some stressful, you may feel stressed because of that. And also maybe someone in your family, they may be sick, and you may feel stress even because of that, guys. That is what I see. So there are people who are posing as friends but are working behind your back. They are trying to backstab you. So you need to be really careful, Sagittarius. That is what I see. And maybe for some of you, you may see some loss or some suspensions in your work, some kind of delays in your projects, or reaching that goals, whatever it is, or that lucrative returns, whatever you are supposed to get, there may be some delays or suspensions. And for some of you, you may be out of job. So that is what I see with these cards, guys. And also for some of you, you are simply burdened with responsibilities. You just want to take rest, relax, and or you may be spending some time with this person, relaxing or having that leisure time. That is also the energy here, guys. So let us see what is the card for your career. It's Five of Swords in reverse. So with this card, guys, again with this card, we see that some kind of suspensions or delays in your work, or some obstacles that you may see that are stressing you, or there may be people working against you also. That is what I said with these cards, guys, for your general energy. So some kind of troubles are there in your career situation. Let us see what is the card for your relationship. Sorry, guys. It's nine of pentacles. With this card, I see here that you are happy in your connection. So, in this relationship with this person, you are enjoying that happiness, contentment, and fulfillment today, guys. You share a great understanding with this person, and love is there, and you feel safe and secure in this connection. That is what I see. And maybe for some of you, the negative things that I said for your work situation, that may be coming to an end, guys, coming to a conclusion. So you may realize the people who are working against you, and you may want to stay away from them, and you may get that knowledge about those people or the clarity in your situation, in your career situation. So that is what these cards are about. Let us see what is the oracle guidance for y'all, Sagittarius. Message in a bottle. So with this card here, guys, this is a very auspicious card here, guys. So you may be getting some kind of intuitive guidance today, or some kind of communication pointing you towards some right direction. So again here, it may be something in your career situation, something guiding you towards the right choice you need to make, or if it is in your personal life, it may be someone, your person, they are communicating to you their love, affection. You may take this relationship forward, maybe with commitment. So this is a very auspicious card here, guys. So whatever happy things are, happy and positive things are supposed to come towards us, we will be moving towards that positive change. So that direction is being shown. We may get that intuition, or it will be in the form of some messages or phone calls or some signs on the road that we may see. So something pointing to us towards some right direction. So this is the card for that, guys. So we are on the right track. That is what this card is about, Sagittarius. So that is the reading for you today, guys. Thank you for watching this video. If this reading resonated, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions, guys. I'll see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, Sagittarius.